So anyway, but for us it's nice when people travel and come here to New Glarus and give us a chance so we can share our culture with you in food and song. And we do that because we want people to come back and visit New Glarus again. But we also try to entice people to go to Switzerland and really see that little country with all the beauty and treasure.